So, welcome back. As you can see, we're in a little different zone this time. We're back in the Waking Shores. Because we have one more thing to do here. We didn't do it when we were here last time because I couldn't figure out where it was. I finally took the time to look into it, figure out where the quest started, and that's where I am. So we're going to do it. We'll finish the Waking Shores, and then onward and forward into the Azure. So, the guy you need to find to do this final piece of the achievement for side questing is Ingot, and he's right where I'm sitting here. Drake and Bane keep up on a ledge overlooking a bunch of stuff going on down there. But here he is, and what does he have? He's got two quests. Let's ask about the Worldbreakers. That's us. The Worldbreakers serve Neltharion in all things. Our elders say that one day soon the Earth Warder will burst from the sea and bring peace to Azeroth. We're here to help him when he arrives. Nod politely. Let's see what happens when we tell him what Neltharion did. Don't be ridiculous. The aspects live forever, and Neltharion even longer than that. He just can't die. Yeah, buddy. Sorry about that. Let's do with punching up. Some of the other disciples are very mean. It used to not be like that, but when Sygonoth came, he said we should value strength above all else. Now everybody fights all the time. I try to fight back, but their hides are too thick and I am too small. But not you. You must fight bullies all the time. Maybe you can help. So we have to kill some guys for him. Cultist Misgivings. Another outsider arrived yesterday. She called herself an emissary of the Red Dragonflight and asked for an audience with our leader, the voice of Neltharion. But the voice got terribly mad. He said that the Earth Warder was testing us and that we had to execute her. I know we're not supposed to trust outsiders, but we don't have to kill them. Please help me save her. Alright, so let's go kill some of these guys down here. Let's buff up here. Do these guys count? They don't. Just the Worldbreakers. Doing this will polish off the first two zones completely. They'll be 100% done. Azure Span, on the other hand, that one's going to take some time. There's 12 chapters to do. 12 storylines to do in the Azure Span. That is crazy. That is a lot. So if you thought we hung out in the Ohn'ahran Plains for a long time, you ain't seen nothing yet. Oh, that's right. Dragon Blast has a ridiculously long cooldown in Dragonblight for some reason. Man, even Frost Nova seems like its cooldown is way too high. What is the cooldown of this? 30 seconds. That seems higher than I'm used to. I don't know. Maybe I'm just so used to Wrath that I don't remember. Or maybe it's one of those things where you have to spec into it to get a shorter cooldown. Wouldn't be surprised if that's it. Alright, two more guys. Let's kill him. Oh, for some reason I was expecting to get Pyroblast there and didn't. Oh well. Well, there's 12 of 12, and we have to go save you. Let's turn in punching up first. Those Swaggle-scaled clods won't be hurting anyone else. The Earth Warder thanks you. Oh, and me. I thank you too. What did he give me? A charm. Not an upgrade. Oh, gray not collected. That's right. That must be what caused my all the things to look like it does now, where it takes forever to load, and I'm at 66% because of all those gray items. That must be what it is. All right. Occultist misgivings. The world breakers are just one problem among multitudes. Nevertheless, they are my problem to solve. Well, let's get you out of there. Has Hatchling asked for your help? Perhaps we can save the world breakers after all. When we heard rumors of Deathwing's cult, Major Domo Celestra ordered me to bring these erstwhile Scaleborn back into the fold. We'd hoped it was a simple misunderstanding. Clearly we were wrong. Their leader must be dealt with, but first I need out of this cage, find the key, and bring it to me. Oh, I have to probably kill a bunch of random guys to find the key, don't I? Oh no, oh, that's good. So where is it? Who's got it? A Worldbreaker guard. Do you have it? Well, let's kill you and find out. You do. Yeah, okay, that was quick. Hey, I found the key. I may have suffered imprisonment, but the world breakers barely spit an ember next to the Twilight's hammer. I should be grateful for that, at least. The Shadow of His Wings. This is the name of the final achievement. The voice of Naltharion resides below, spreading lies amongst his followers. He appears to be dragonspawn like me, but his draconic is clumsy, fit for the unscaled. I suspect duplicity, an illusion perhaps. If we can subdue him, I'm certain the truth will out. So we have to go down and... Is there a cave somewhere? Yes. So... You mean the voice of Naltharion is lying? Most certainly, and if we can reveal his falsehoods to your kin, perhaps the Worldbreakers will change their ways. What is a Deathwing anyways? A terrible tragedy and a distant memory. You will understand when you've shed. He's starting to realize that I wasn't lying. So down here somewhere is the voice of Deathwing. Curiosity is good, but you will need that to barter with me. Hey, there's a typo. Curiosity is good, but you will need than that to barter with me. Look at that. We found a bug. It's right there. Huh. Yeah, take a look. Curiosity is good, but you will need than that to barter with me. Cool. Well, we'll report that so they can get it fixed. So, do we have to kill our way there? It looks like it, yes. So let's, what is that? A broken waygate. I'm just gonna kill everything. Uh-oh. So they're all running away because I killed some people. I wonder if this phases into a different area once I talk to this guy. I wonder if I should actually be killing this guy right now. Probably not. And I got nothing. Well, here's the voice of Naltharion. And there we go. Enough of this charade. Deathwing is dead and no cult can silence. Oh, he's mad. Get him, mirror images. I'll get out of the way of that. So that appears to be some old Gotti stuff, almost, sort of, maybe. I didn't think there were old gods in Dragonflight. Looks like I was wrong. Is this a group quest? Because holy cow. Interrupt Mind Flay. My mirror images are still alive, so I'm surviving, which is good. And we killed him. And his loot was a dragon tooth. All right, so I'm here to help. Yay. Meet us on the ridge. Hopefully the survivors will let us pass without issue. I hope so. You know, we did a lot. We have to go up here? We gotta go up here anyway, just to see what's up here. A whole lot of nothing. Not even a treasure. No music down here. Right, out of the cave and we'll get back to some music. The shadow of his wings. We quenched the last ember of the Twilight's Hammer today, but the Worldbreakers are another matter. These Scaleborn will find new explanations for their misfortune, new myths, and new leaders. My kin and I will watch over them. Should another voice rise, we will intervene. You've done a good thing this day. Thanks. And there we go. There's our achievement complete. Hey, 24,000. It's been a long time since I've farmed achievements on this character. A long time. But hey, the Waking Shores is done. Ohn'ahran Plains is done. Which means we could do a dungeon. The Ruby Pools of Life. I have a quest. How many quests are in the Ruby Pools? Dungeons and Raids. Dragonflight. Ruby Life Pools. There's just one. Huh. I wonder how long it would take to get a group for this. Let's look. What is my key binding? I think it's this, yeah. Pacific Dungeon, Ruby Pools of Life. How long do we think this is going to take? Probably a long time. What is this over here? Winnie Fingersprun, Dragon Isles Engine. Am I an engineer? Why is... No. I'm an enchanter and a tailor. And archaeology and cooking and fishing. Let's go over there anyway while we wait for the queue to pop. I just wonder how long it's going to take. 11 minutes. Pick up some speed here. Any day now. There we go. Oh, I'm losing it. I'm losing it. I'm losing it. We made it. Yes, notify the others. I have arrived. I am here. Yes. What do we have up here? It's been a long time. Well, not a long time. Oh, wow. Look at that. 11 minutes. Oh. Oh, yay. Happy to sad that quickly. If the other two DPS actually accept. Which, maybe they won't. I don't know. Well, this is weird. I mean, we have a tank and a healer, but the two DPS that are in queue have both declined. That's... Oh, okay, let's try this yet again. Hey, we made it. So, Ruby Life Pool is our first time here. So, we've got three bosses, and we'll see how long this takes.
Charged us with protecting the life pools from the Primalists. I pray they have not infiltrated too deeply. Ensure the eggs are safe, and eliminate any threat on these sacred grounds.
I keep forgetting I don't have to use Scorch to build up the buff, or debuff. So is this where they're doing stuff with eggs? I see eggs all over the place, so it sure looks like it. All right, I'm not gonna be able to do mass AoE because the DPS just is not there for it. No, I thought I had loot, I guess I don't. This guy, this tank is just running over everything. He does not care. He is just going. Yikes. I think we're doing okay. Is that a boss? No, it's not. We're halfway to the boss. Well, I guess this is certainly one way to do this dungeon. Just pull everything. Does he have a shield of some sort? Is he getting healed? What's going on here? He does. And I can spell steal it. My spell steal is a different keybind than on Wrath, so I was spamming the wrong button. That is funny. I should really just make those uniform. At least we're getting some good experience. I'm 5 bubbles away from 69. Nice. Defier Draghar. Oops, I should not have used that. That's all right. They'll be off cooldown in what, a couple minutes? Maybe I'll get them back in time for the boss. Doubt it. Is it boss time? What do we have here? Meladrusa Chillworm.
Sacrificed themselves so that I could return these eggs to their natural state. You will not interfere. Ice, consume you.
So basically just don't get hit by those things. Oh, I see. You got to run that all the way out, and then... Okay, that's easy. That's a cool mechanic. I like that.
Ice, consume
I wonder what this is like on Mythic Plus. Move, buddy. No, he didn't move at all.
No, these whelps are pure. They will show you the truth. I consume you. Be frozen and shatter.
This is where you want to use Scorch. And see, I got my mirror images off just in the nick of time. So the quest that I have in here is Primalist Invasion. Kill the last boss and the second to last boss.
I require your aid above.
Huh. Okay, so click on this guy. The Primalists have torn their way into our home. We were not prepared for such an intense attack. Several got through. One of our dragon kid ventured in to follow them, but he has not reported his findings. I fear the worst. I will stand guard. No more shall breach our walls while we draw breath.
To burn all the nesting areas. You must clear them to get to her. I will keep watch from above while I confront the dragon who is leading this assault.
All right, so they're burning eggs. That's...
Save as many as you can!
These guys fire immune? No. Just following the tank. What did I spell steal here? Intellect increased. And that was it. Haste increased, I like that. I'm guessing we don't want to stand in that.
Well done. You have secured the first pool. Now see to the others.
Alright, so we just gotta do that a couple more times. I think there's five pools, right? Five flights? Cannot interrupt Inferno. That's interesting. He didn't give me any fun things to dispel or spell steal, I guess.
Keep clearing them out. Do not let the Primalists desecrate this hallowed space.
Wait for the tank. Really, just this one dude? All right. Guessing I don't want to stand next to anybody when I have that. So we'll just run away immediately. I'm really not taking a whole lot of damage here. I'll shield up.
You are almost to the master of these minions. Hurry onwards, champion.
It's a lot of guys. Just free casting back there. What happens if I stand with you in it? Nothing. It's too bad you couldn't do damage to enemies with that AoE ability. That'd be cool.
The last pool is safe. She is exposed. Attack that primalist before she can summon reinforcements.
Where is she? Over there. Okay. Well, we're getting good experience. I'm down to 3 bubbles for my level. And the objectives, for some reason, disappeared again.
Fire, consume my enemies!
Don't stand in front of the flaming boulder. Did we kill this? They're all ignoring it, so I will too. Doesn't look like we have to. Maybe you get an achievement for not doing it. Hey, we did it. What is this guy?
Monster. I protect these life pools. No.
Who got gear? The druid got what? Was that leather? Probably. This is a lot of trash. So for not knowing how to do literally anything in the dungeon, it's been pretty easy because this tank is basically just run in and pulled everything at once. I think that was just like a mini heroism that I spell stole. Couldn't see it. I was getting too many other buffs. I don't know what this does, but I'll shield and get away from other people in case it's something bad. That guy is healing. I don't know why, so we'll stop attacking him. This guy, this guy has something I'll spell steal. And it's... still couldn't see it. I don't know if we have to kill off the rest of the trash, if that'll pull if we pull the boss. Doesn't look like the tank has any intention to kill that stuff, but we'll find out.
Your force queen cannot stop us.
Is that the boss we just pulled? Alright, so he is pulling the side stuff.
Oh God.
Alright, so I'm hurting a little bit for mana here. I remember this mechanic, the Iskar fight in, what was that, Warlords of Draenor? Yeah, this is where Scorch comes in useful. Stay out of the red circles. Nice. He's pointing at me. I'm gonna kill this guy. Hey, we did it. Nice. I didn't get any loot though, so that's too bad. But hey, you know.
Thank you, champion.
We finished the boss.
But the primalists are still a threat. We must be vigilant, lest we be caught off guard again.
All right, so there we go. Quest complete. We have to turn this in where? Somewhere in the Waking Shore, right? Yep, right over there.
What is your need?
Are you sure you would like to leave this instance? Yeah. Where are you going to take me? Now, I could just right-click, leave group, leave instance, but I wanted to see what this does instead, because it's kind of cool. Oh, you're flying me back to the entrance. Awesome. Everything is so much quicker on a dragon. That entire dungeon took, what, 7 seconds on a dragon? And now we're back to where we started. Do I have to leave group? Nope. We have to get over here, though, so let's fly there. I want to make sure that I get as high as possible before I take off, because I am terrible at dragon riding. And that's where we got to go, I think. I want to pick up some speed here. There we go. How fast are we going? Pretty fast. Up, up. Oh, we gotta go down? Oh. Oh. What is this? Is this the entrance to what? That's the entrance to Ruby Life Pools. Oh, that's because it took me... When I went out of the dungeon, even though I took the flight and it took me to the portal, it still sent me back to where I was when I joined. So, there we go. Our home will bear the wounds of this assault for years, but we are strong, we will endure, and the eggs we saved will bring about a bright future for us all. Thank you. I get some 326 breaches, crit mastery, or a trinket that does Ruby Whelpling, which will be helpful and assist you in combat. And, nah. And wait, what is my other trinket? I have a 289 and 296, I guess it doesn't matter all that much. So back 326, so this is a bigger upgrade, so we'll take the pants. Get rid of those. What is this? Rousing Air. And we'll sell that. Let's get on our auction house mount. Yep. So, not soulbound, not soulbound. There we go. Crafting reagent. 1 gold, 30. Nice. 21 gold a piece? Very nice. Why did it not sell? Create auction. Is it soulbound? No. There we go. And that's all. Rest is junk. It's a soulbound, soulbound, soulbound. Well, there we go.
I was done talking to you.
We got it done. Both dungeons are done. The Noku Defensive and the Ruby Life Pools. Those are the two dungeons in the first two zones. And we 100%ed the first two zones in terms of quests and storyline. So, sweet. Good progress. Good place to end the episode, too, as tomorrow we will come back and finally go into the Azure Span. It's a huge zone. Look at all those flight paths. They're all over the place. That's 3, 6, 9. Nice. 12 flight paths. Holy crap. That is insane. Well, that is for tomorrow morning. We'll see you then.